No, so I was interested in, you know, what direction are you trying to go as far as?
I mean, as far as the direction I'm trying to go, music, me personally, I mean, I stand that I gotta make it tight. Not only for me, because of the other people that's under me. How they trying to make it too. Most of them came up just like me. So at the end of the day, it's like, shit. What else can I do besides trying to make it? Shit, I ain't even gonna do nothing. I mean, the world at a point in time, I was doing shit for fun. But then they got serious to the point to where there's no turning back. The beef became beef. And if motherfuckers look at our music nowadays, all the rappers, because most of the rappers that's coming out, especially from Chicago, you feel me, Illinois, period, is drill rappers. They mostly drill rappers, and most of them, to be honest, can't do the things I do. Not meaning the shit that I do, because we all do the same shit, but at the same time, most of them, you can't put on a rap track, a rap instrumental, or a beat, and he'll go to it and write to it and come back or freestyle to it at the point in time right then and there. You feel me? Freestyle to that shit and get that shit out like that. They can't do that. You feel me? They don't know one set of music. So yeah, I do all music because I want a motherfucker to know. At the end of the day, I'm going to do it if you put it in my face. Me personally, so my stance is at an all time high stance. Real shit. I got to make it. I'm going to bang it. That's it. I got to pay for it. That's what I got to take.
You know where I come from, bro? The beginning of hip hop itself. Meaning, like, when motherfucking whoever you want to call it came out, I was around. Now, the first, like, that skibbity hip hop, all that shit, I didn't like it, but I noticed a lot of the older people kind of liked it. I didn't like it. I was a shorty. But after I started hearing, like, Roxanne come out.
I mean, and you said it right though. Like you said, real, like, back in the day, battling. What'd you say?
Back in the day, it was beef. And that could be, like, slow down your career, slow down your money, shit like that.
But see, back in the day, beef, compared to today's beef, ain't the same beef.
I know.
Back in the day, beef, motherfuckers ain't up there, you know, what they were saying on touch. Even though half the shit motherfuckers did say, I pulled up on your ass. Like, that's the answer. But back in the day, beef was used to get. Back in the day, beef was actually used for a motherfucker like Nick Mills and Cassie, for instance. You see how long he battled that man before he got his deal for real? And as soon as he got his deal, they did the fucking video. See what I'm saying? So, at the end of the day, beefing was used to raise the motherfucker's stats or actually put them on. Nowadays,
that's one way of looking at it.
You put out beef, you ain't about that for real. That's what it did. Real shit, especially in Chicago, we always go to the dead. We talking about my little homie boy, all that. You coming. Like, that's how it is nowadays. Now, you used to put a motherfucker on. Motherfuckers ain't business prepared. You see what I'm saying? Motherfuckers came in the game literally under them. I got to talk to these niggas. Real shit. I got to real life get at these niggas. They done got my mans and I got to get up. You see? Well, I done got their mans and I got to get up. They didn't come in the game with, shit, I can do this track, shit, I can do a remix on this track, he'd probably say something back to me, because I did this remix, it'll be negative or positive, but either way it go, I'm going to make this a you get on type of situation. Real shit though, like a you get on type of situation, see, motherfuckers don't think like that no more, man, that's the problem, you feel me?
About sacrifices.
Yeah, maybe what?
Maybe what, like, okay. Let's just take the industry. You say you gotta make it by any means. Okay. Do you know what the industry is looking
for? I mean, at this point in time, I'm not really a trend type of nigga. I'm saying. Because basically that's the industry business called trends. They look for dance and drill and shit like that. Like, the shit that the industry personally looks for, I don't give a fuck. Truthfully, the industry is not who signed. See what I'm saying? It's real artists that's how I sign. So it ain't what the industry is. It's more so what motherfuckers like Snoop, Dre. You feel me? What Eminem? What motherfuckers like them looking down on new artists?
But it's regardless of whatever artists sign. New artists, it doesn't matter on what company or what, you know, whatever you, whoever you get with, because if you notice, there's a time period when artists can drop.
Yeah, it's always time.
Okay, but an artist sometimes say, look, okay, that album, okay, it's kind of like, boom, that's where it's going to do. Let's drop the new one. No. But what I'm saying is there's rules and standards that eventually when you make it, you're going to have to go. That's what I'm saying. So you're gonna have to give a fuck about it. If you hear what I'm seeing, what I'm saying? What I'm saying is, like, you can take any artist that you've already named. Look at them. They're smart. They're businessmen. That's what I mean by getting better prepare yourself for the industry. Because that's what they want. Business. As far as talent, the talent can be anything in the world. It ain't gotta be rap. It ain't gotta be R&B. It can be anything. It's being a business person and being able to sell yourself, your product. Whatever it is. So what you doing, that's your product. You gotta sell that. But how you gonna sell it if you ain't learning business?
You get what I'm saying? Business to me, I mean, let's be honest. And that type of business, me personally, I'm all about the bread. Yeah. So, mainly, I ain't with all that gay shit and all that extra shit.
No. I ain't saying that.
Listen, I'm not with all that shit, but at the same time, if you're one of them niggas that, yeah. I got some money sitting over here and I'm supposed to perform to get there. By all means necessary, I'm going to get there. I mean, if I got to slap on my driver, if I got to do whatever, I got to get. You feel me? I'm going to get there to get my money. I'm going to come and do exactly what you asked me to do and what you paying me to do and get the fuck off. You feel what I'm saying? With that being said, I mean, if you ain't talking money, shit, I don't even want to kick it. I'm going to keep you on.
Okay.
Yeah.
And even with money, it's going to be some paperwork. Because they don't have it.
That's why I got 2 lawyers and a wife. Fuck your leg, I want your nose. Study talking shit, but you ain't on low. Stupid ass bitch, I got killers on the road. See, I was born in that pole. Bitch, Caprini Green, so with a killer war, 07809, you know.